The first National Energy Month dates back to the early 1990s, and at that time, we focused our efforts on energy efficiency and energy conservation. Since then, we have made significant progress. We have evolved from switching off the lights to developing an energy vision that is focused on mission assurance and fleet readiness. This year's theme emphasizes the Navy's strategic energy goals: resiliency, reliability, and efficiency. And our energy team is embracing these goals. We need to be resilient, ready to snap back from any disruption, unplanned outage, or cyber attack. An example is in Hawaii at the Pacific Missile Range Facility, where we developed an energy project to use solar power to maintain quality power for equipment and infrastructure supporting critical testing operations. The fleet also needs reliable energy 24/7, 365 days a year. In support of this pillar, our energy experts have developed multiple microgrid projects, one being at the historic Portsmouth Naval Shipyard, where reliable energy is essential to maintaining high levels of productivity for performing ship maintenance. And lastly, the fleet relies on our energy professionals for delivering efficient power necessary to maintain readiness. I cannot think of a better example than delivering the largest energy savings performance contract in DoD history at Gitmo, a new LNG power plant and photovoltaic array like the one right here behind me that is providing energy with a 35% greater efficiency. As a SysCom, our Navy is counting on us to advance these energy goals. So, as we celebrate National Energy Month throughout October, let's remember our responsibility as energy leaders for the Department of the Navy and continue to lean forward with our efforts to provide resilient, reliable, and efficient energy to the fleet. Keep up the great work.